Why have you come? I no longer accept apprentices. I have left my clan.
Can I trade with you?
Why should I trade with you?
Gold.
What would I do out here with gold? It gives no warmth and does not fill the belly.
What will it take to make you trade with me?
I need new pelts. The nights are cold out here.
I see. How many?
20 ice wolf skins. Those are nice and warm. And ore. I need magic ore.
Now, that's enough.
No. I also need 10 lumps of ore. That's all then.
I'll think about it. Why should I trade with you?
I have raw ore, and that's very rare.
Here's your stuff.
Then we're in business. Do you want to trade with me?
Show me your goods. Why do you live here?
There is blood on my hands. I was obsessed with forging a weapon such as there has never been. For that alone, my two apprentices had to die. I cursed the day I sent them out to search.
What were your apprentices supposed to seek?
The ingredients I need to fulfill my dream. I sent them out, although I know the search is dangerous. They paid for it with their lives. I should have gone myself.
What sort of weapon did you want to forge?
A sword such as a man can forge only once in a lifetime. A sword that would be handed down from generation to generation to the greatest warrior of the clan. A weapon of pure magic ore.
Can you show me how to forge a sword like that?
No. Too many good people have died. If you want to learn, go to the Hammer Clan. Ingvar, the ore smelter of the clan, can show you how to make weapons from pure magic ore.
Thank you.
put away.
No! You don't!
Would you teach me how to fight? I want to be a stronger swordsman.
No problem. A strong sword fighter doesn't just whack at his opponent. He is aware of his opponent's position. Swing with your body, not just your arm. Remember that and use it. Then you'll live longer.
Hey! It's always the little guy.
Put that weapon away. Yeah, get out of here.